like he was acting a little tired, so I got him some food, and here he is, you know, just for him. And here he is, being all sparky. I'm still going to give it to him. And the food that's in there is still fresh. Since I do not plan to come in, I don't come in at 4 a.m. He's still going to get the stuff as a precaution because he had a low gain. This is not just for visibility, it's to protect my legs. He's having a wee. Pickles is being bossy over the food. You done? You're not tomato. I mean peanut. That's why I don't have any towels or blankets down, is because they can't all retract their claws yet. I'll feed them some. See, case in point. Clean his eye, feed him some more. That was a lot of air. Supposed to get food on your eye. Your eyes just opened up. Thank you. This is distilled water that I've steam distilled, which I've in turn boiled because I want to be safe. Oh, somebody's coming my back. Big crusty. There we go. Claw snags can suck sometimes too, huh? Food on your eye. Well, you got a bit of a crusty thing going on there. I could hear it. This is more distilled water that I tap into their fur. Gets the water into it quickly. These are just makeup removal pads. Appetite's better now that your eyes feel better, huh? Hey, good thing there wasn't much in there. I don't think any of them can retract their claws. Just one more syringe and you're done. It's like a child that needs to eat their food so can get strong and doesn't want to eat. Let me just make sure there's no food on your eyes. Of course, I would have to put the pad over the package of pads.
Peanut has the fierce now. Can't see him, but he's beating up Jalapeno. I use really light pressure, pretty much just the just the pressure of the pad itself, forcing the pad to bend. Slow down, boy, you're panting. These guys play really hard, and somebody ran through the water. Yep, you're done. Yay, peepers. Should not be in here with shorts exposed, because like I said, their claws don't retract. Tomorrow I'll put up another cam to the right of cam one, looking towards where the Devo thing is right now, before I moved it. I'm going to bring them some more water. Oh, I got some more water right here. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day. I plan to be back in around 8 a.m. Unless something comes up like poop. What are you doing, Nick? Did you get playing pickles? He's gonna be pooping. Yep. They all kind of grunt when they poop. Let me finish up. Sorry, Pickles. And so once again, enjoy the kittens. Have a wonderful day.